Good morning from LA, from my hotel room. The sun's just starting to peek out there. I don't even have any coffee yet, and I'm pretty excited because I'm surrounded by the new Gymshark Stevecook. The reason why I say Stevecook is it says Stevecook. This line has been in the works for a long time. It's been in the works since last May, like comp shopping in London. Fittings, refittings, talking about the changes I want, and just the detail that has gone into this line is just insane. Oh, that knock at the door is my breakfast, and I'm just wearing underwear, so I need to put on some clothes. Coming. I'm putting on a pair from the new line. Awesome, awesome, awesome. The table will do.
Perfect.
Thank you. I'm doing a vlog today for YouTube, so I'm
getting it all.
Nice. There's the breakfast. Egg whites, turkey sausage, and a side of fruit. Thank you so much.
Anytime.
I appreciate that. So I'm gonna eat breakfast here. I'm gonna finish getting ready. Today's a big day. This Gymshark line will be the coolest. Sneak peek. Cap sleeve, sneak peek. Just the attention to the detail on the sides, the little zippers at the bottom here. Gymshark and myself are so excited. This will be the best men's Gymshark line to date. Oh, I love it, love it, love it. All right, I gotta get ready. Boom, just like that, done. One other piece of advice, if you have a shoot coming up or a show, usually airplanes, hotels, new climates, your eyes get red and irritated, especially if you have blue eyes, so I always use eye drops before a shoot. Now it looks like I'm crying. All right, gotta go eat, I'm starving. Breakfast done. And even though breakfast is finished, I still need something. I'm still not, well, A, I'm kind of still hungry. But B, I need coffee. Let's go find some coffee, okay? I'm gonna wear the new Gymshark because that's all I have that's clean. All right, I had my coffee this morning. It was grand. Meet Andy. This is the photographer on the shoot. And what's your Instagram?
Andy J. Scott.
Andy is about, we're about to iron some of the clothing here because they came in the box. We're having to iron them. Usually we have like a garment person that's on here steaming things. But when you don't have that, you just gotta make do. So we have some of the lighter stuff here we're gonna be ironing. The stuff looks amazing. It's just about getting the wrinkles out now. So just do what you gotta do. Been shooting all morning, outfit after outfit after outfit. The one I'm wearing right now is one of my favorites, saving it for this first shoot after lunch. Got food in the belly, a little bit of Monster energy drink. The sun is nice, it's like 80 degrees out here. I'm so excited for this Gymshark, like this clothing line to kind of like finally come to fruition and for you guys to see it. A lot of time and effort's gone in there. We're having fun today shooting this. I can't tell you when exactly we're launching this, but I can say that it's gonna go fast. So when we find out when we're launching it and I tell you guys, mark it on your calendars because it is a limited collection. All right? I'll tell you guys first. Well, I'm sure Gymshark will announce it too. But I'll make sure to tell you guys right then as well. Sun flare. We need to take a picture with that sun flare. I feel like, no, I'm kidding. This man has been absolute gent. Thank you so much, Trevor. This guy's looking like.
What up? Shout out. Good again.
That is it.
Get him off camera before he says anything.
I just said Gucci Gang when the camera gets on me. I was actually singing that to my dog the other day, like in a little kid voice. Gucci gang, Gucci gang, Gucci gang. It works. That is it. This hat, this top, this bag with the Stevecook on it right there, this undershirt, lots of zippers, lots of layering, lots of dope little details. That's what you guys can expect from this line. The detail that went into this, it took almost a year to create this. Like I said, when it drops, I don't know how much of it we have in stock. I don't know what kind of quantities Gymshark has, but it's gonna go quick. What is that? Do you know what that is? You know what that is? If you're a car person, you know what that is. I don't know. If you're a car person. We are heading back now to St. George. We're gonna be on a flight. Quick trip here in LA, got the job done. Tomorrow we're gonna pick it up. More shoots in the gym at Fitness Culture. I can't wait to get home and snuggle my French bulldog. Poppy, Dad's coming. My favorite part of the day, coming home to the little French bulldog. Hopefully she's still awake. Oh, that was a long, long 36 hours. Okay, here we go. Come on, Poppy. Hopefully she's still awake. Hi.
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 Oh,
yay.
Oh, hi. Hi, baby. How are you?
Hi.
How are you?
Hi, babe.
Oh, can I hold her?
Yes.
Oh, did you miss me? Did she miss me?
Yes.
Oh, hi. Oh, you're soft. You're so soft. Oh, you're so soft. Look at that face. That's a face. You want my? You want to go say hi to the camera? Go say hi to the camera. All right, well, we have to wake up in the morning at 6 o'clock to go over and shoot at the gym. So we'll see you in the morning. Good night. We're gonna go, oh, good, she does. She just puts her little face in my palm. You're the sweetest. Let's go cuddle.